Yo, what's good? It's your boy Yankee Two Times.
It's your boy X. We got another one.
Yeah, man. Today we're gonna start off with some heat. Coyle Ray and Nicki Minaj's song called Blick Blick. But before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all subscribe, man.
Blicky blicky.
Pulled up with your gat like, on the op, like, That
was that one time, but I can't really speak on that. It's a pending matter.
Oh, it's a pending case.
Okay. Actually, it just got resolved just now. I just got the call.
Oh, okay.
Somebody on the phone?
Damn. She got the big dogs, and she a big dog in the game right now. Got Nicki Minaj on the feature.
That's big moves, yeah. But how come broke dudes, they always, like, I feel like a lot of females in the music thing, they always say broke dudes can't, you know what I'm saying? They can't even sniff the poems.
Mm-hmm.
So how is so many broke dudes getting all these girls pregnant?
I don't know, man.
I'm trying to figure it out, though.
They brokeish. You know what I'm saying? They brokeish, like they buy bottles in the club, make you think that they got money, and then they go knock on their mom's door and shit at the end of the night, like yo, let me in and shit.
Cause you gotta think, like it seemed like more broke dudes got babies than rich dudes.
Yeah.
So what's going on, man? What's up with that mathematic right there?
Oh man, they saying no broke dudes, they attractive. I don't know, attractive translates to money or something.
Shit, wanna be broke dude, man.
How many people you really think out here doing whatever for $1?
A lot.
$40. Who got $40?
I think there's people out here, bro, that if you give them $40, they'd do anything you say. I strongly believe that. Honestly,
let's know the comments if you think somebody doing something for $40.
Because if you would put up naked pictures on OnlyFans for $5.
But that's an unlimited clientele. You don't got to keep, you feel me, reaching out to people.
Oh, and then they got multiple access to multiple pictures.
Oh, wow. They about to start doing Pum Pum NFTs, nigga. Yeah, but no fungible token about
imagine vagina. That, though. You can start putting your Pum Pum as an NFT and you make like 10K from it. Oh, man.
So many ways for women to make money.
Identify as a woman from now on in this video.
Cash at him.
Cash at me right now.
It's his birthday. Drop a little sign.
Don't send me nothing, though. Don't send me no weird shit.
It's his birthday. Drop a little sign.
Yeah, yeah, cash. I just forgot it's my birthday. My fault.
Nicki Minaj got a little thing, huh? Oh, I ain't seen him in a minute. I don't know.
I mean, she did have a baby not too long ago.
Okay, a little good thick, though. Like, she looked grown, like a grown-ass woman, you know what I'm saying? Motherfucker.
You fucking with it?
35 and over.
You 35?
She's probably 40s. Well, that's realistic.
I don't think Nicki's 40.
Google it. Do you Google, Nick?
Hey, Siri. We're doing this live.
Oh.
Hey, Siri.
Damn, bitch.
Hey, Siri. How old is Nicki Minaj?
Nicki Minaj is 39 years old.
Basically 40.
Told you was wrong, bro.
She made you think about she was like 32.
I actually did.
We shouldn't have been an adult since we was like in eighth grade. You think she like 10
yeah,
years old?
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Don't run up in my DM, RIP the X2. Check who? Niggas that really spin your block. The queens in the text too. I'm with Jeff Bezos. I took cop, no Draco. Draco. Ops is on the block. We bout to spin it like tornado. I'm about to put some Louis C. inside my Lambo. You about to put some
Louis C. inside her Lambo?
That's a lot. You seen how Nicki's kind of getting like that Jay-Z treatment now?
Yeah, like,
yeah. Like from the woman perspective, mm-hmm. like a lot of girls want her feature now.
Gordon,
like that's kind of like the stamp for them. Mm-hmm. Like how it is for like dudes with like you get a Jay-Z, like
you accepted in the thing.
Mm-hmm. So yeah. You accepted in the music industry. Mm-hmm. That's interesting. You bad when you can post from any angle. City
upgraded, LOL, did you really? But I just turned Mr. That's about to be a also called little thing for the shorties that got the excess. He said he upgraded, LOL, did you really?
Goddamn.
A little shame for the shorties, you know what I'm saying?
Always gotta shame somebody.
She be like, well, she might not look better, but she got more money.
Money first, guys. All these diamonds different color. I'm the leader, bitches follow. I created this shit, tala. Whoever's making sing, la.
It's like the first time I heard it, like a female shooter song in a while.
Bang bang.
Pull up on the app and watch it. Blick blick. That was Corey Lorraine. Let us know what y'all think about it. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all subscribe, man. We got her.